Jessica, I mean, it's already used quite widely, right? AI in the healthcare industry. So what would this partnership do?
Not as widely as you may think. Mm-hmm. This partnership is really going to put Eli Lilly at the forefront of using AI in drug discovery, which is something that we haven't really seen before. So they're going to be building this lab out in San Francisco, like Matt mentioned, where we're seeing this big healthcare conference right now as well, and trying to figure out how we can start using AI in that drug discovery process. So they're going to be doing things like automating research tasks, and really understanding what they can do better for research and for software.
So it's interesting. There's been so much hope around AI in healthcare. What kind of breakthroughs could they make? What are people talking about in terms of pie in the sky treatments that we could get?
Well, I mean, this is a big year for Eli Lilly. They're really talked about because of their blockbuster weight loss shots, which they're going to be launching their oral pill later on this year for that as well. And so that's probably what we're going to be seeing a little bit more of, is how we can kind of use some new medications into new forms, or just develop even more medications and more treatments.
I was hoping you would say cure cancer or Alzheimer's disease.
I think that would honestly be...
I'm not really bullish the pill. Like, the pill you're going to have to take on an everyday basis, right?
Right,
and you won't be able to, like, drink water or eat food within 30 minutes of that. And why is that better than a shot you don't feel that you do once a week? I don't get that.
Some people just really have shot anxiety too. And the pill's really going to be used to be able to make sure that people can maintain when they're off the shot. But you're right. This could be a really great breakthrough for cancer treatments in the future.
Is this going to be a race, though, like not just to develop obesity medications, but now a race of who can partner up with NVIDIA, who can get what access to what AI thing, who has the money to invest in this? Is this the like new 2026 trend we're going to have to witness?
I think this is something to definitely watch. Just last week, we saw that OpenAI launched ChatGPT Health, where you can upload your medical records to the chatbot. Now Anthropic is trying to get in on that, too, by launching something similar with Claude. So we are seeing this partnership between tech companies and big pharma companies.